Hey guys, Silverado Man 61 here. Today we're looking at another beautiful car, 66 Chevy Biscayne Bel Air, I believe it is. It's got a 454 motor in it. Looks in real good shape. It's got a great interior on it. It's a beautiful red interior. Really nice paint job. I was checking it out, not seeing any body issues or rust or anything like that. Comes with a 454 engine in it. Yeah, 454. Beautiful motor. Car's in great shape, man. I'm not sure if I videoed this car before. I don't think I did. I think this is a different one. The chrome looks pretty good on it. A few little scratches here and there. The engine compartment is like really clean on it. Under the hood's all painted nice. This is a nice car. Big car. Digging the red interior. Red and black is always, that always works, man. Love red and black. I think that's a 4-speed. Believe this is just a awesome car. Look at the size of this trunk back here in this car. Definitely stick like 3 people in that trunk if you had to. I didn't see the price what they're asking for it. I think the price is actually pretty good on it. This engine compartment is like really clean, man. Big old 454. It's a nice car, man. Bel Air Biscayne. Yeah, they're asking $35,000. Like I said, I'm not seeing any rust problems, just some slight scratching in the paint. That's from a freaking towel. Never use a towel, like a dish towel or a bath towel, on your car, guys. Use a chamois or the other things that don't scratch. Don't use a bath towel or a kitchen towel on your paint. It's not a good idea. Believe it or not, they do leave scratches on it. So there you go, guys. Check out my videos on my channel here. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. Like the video. Leave your comments down below. And we will see you in the next video for the next car I bring you. And we'll check it out later.